Wow. I walked today almost 1 to 2 hours. But it's cold and beautiful.